It's January 31st, 2016. It's 10:17 a.m. Remember I was telling you about those seeds I had from last year I collected? I'm gonna show you something. See that? It's a 5 gallon bucket right there. It's almost to the top. On my back porch I have another one, almost the same amount. It's a little bit more difficult than what I was thinking, but still, I'm taking these seeds out, as you can see right here. Let me see if I can get the camera on it. See that seed right there? See that one there, there? See, watch, if you bang these upside down, sometimes you can get seeds, sometimes you can get them fall out. Now that I want to do it, it won't happen, but you see all these that fell out right here. See, I've got all these. I got this bag written up for a torch. Sunflower seeds. I've got this bag here. It's about half full, a little less than half full. I've been using these tweezers here to help pull them out. Okay, there's one bag right there. There's one here, another one. It's about half a bag. I was dating them, but now I'm just putting them in there because they're going to go around that garden, and then we're going to have probably a couple thousand left over. This one here is almost full. I didn't put the damn. This was about a month ago, not quite. See, I should have been doing this more frequently, but I haven't. This one here is almost full too. Okay, so that's two bags. Say one bag. Well, let's see, two full bags and two partials. I'm going to start doing this one here now. I got my solar generator outside right now because the sun keeps coming in and out of the clouds. It's supposed to have some kind of weather, storms, whatever, coming up Tuesday night into Wednesday. But just so you know, again, I don't know if I'm going to see if I can do it. You know, just do like this and pluck them out. See, if it comes out like this, I let it fall on here, and then later on I go back and I break them apart. I got like this here. See, there's a bunch of them together. And like I said, some of them got seed. Most of them have seed in them. A few of them, very few may not. See, now when I'm hitting it, they're all just falling apart all over here. See that? See that? Look how they're just coming off.